doing today? Tell me what you're doing here in this ridiculous looking getup you've got going on.
My roommate just turned 25. So skydive at, is that right? Or is that 52? 25.
Awesome.
So just being supportive.
Oh, you're a very good friend.
I'm trying.
So have you ever done this before?
No.
Oh my God, you know what to expect?
Yeah, he's gonna jump out of an airplane.
Yeah, it's gonna be windy, it's gonna be noisy, it's gonna be fast.
We're gonna make it.
Yeah, oh yeah, we're definitely gonna make it.
We'll be fine.
So do you have anything you want to say to any friends or family before we go?
Mom, I love you. Dad, I love you. My brothers, I love them. All my friends, I love them. I have to name them. It's Sasha, Latoya, and Tilly, and Jordan, and my nieces and nephews, and anybody I didn't name, I love you.
Awesome. All right, I have one more question for you tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
Are you ready to go get on that plane?
I am as ready as I'm ever gonna get.
All right, let's go do it, girl. Woo!
Spread my wings, time to fly. One step out, all it takes for me to touch the sky, so amazing, so liberating. 12,000 feet, AGL, so breathtaking. Belly down, box me now. 4 minutes of pleasure without any spark of distraction around. State of mind, euphoria, wish it could last forever. From this day on, nothing can stop us from getting back together.
Every time you wanna feel freedom in your life.
So what were you thinking when you left the plane?
Big shout out to Drop Zone. Thanks for sharing.
You made it. Well, congratulations. Woo, skydive Elsinore, yeah!